It's a very big start for Belgium as Romelu Lukaku has scored and Carrasco has scored, then making it 2-0. Now France is having 0 and Belgium is having 2 goals. Wow, wow, wow.